Hi there. I get a lot of questions regarding my blondes. If I have any icy blondes, if I have any ash blondes, if I got any platinum blondes or maybe honey blondes, and etc. Well, there are tons of blondes do exist. There are lots of shades there. I mainly bleach the hair to raw color, which is yellow, banana yellowish, type, which is also known as a raw blonde. Raw blonde is usually, ready for adding a tone, adding a color on it, and then you can create your own special blondes. So I create raw blondes, and then I usually sell them to hairstylists. If you are hairstylists, please welcome and then buy my raw blondes, which can be further colored into any, icy blonde, ashy blonde, honey blonde, whatever, blonde you want to create yourself.
Tone, so it can further become ashy blonde, icy blonde, honey blonde, or etc. There are lots of toners, also known as colors, nowadays are existing. Depending on what tone or color your client wants, you can simply pick one and dye the raw blondes, paint them. There are lots of types of colored blondes: icy, silver, white, champagne blonde, platinum, creamy, yellowish blonde, golden, sandy, baby, chestnut blondes, highlighted blondes, beach blondes, neutral blondes, and even dirty blondes, and etc. The base of all blondes is a bleached pale color, pale yellowish blonde, also known as banana pale yellowish blonde. When you have your hair bleached to a maximum level, you usually will have a pale yellowish banana color blonde hair, which is the base for achieving any blondish color. Once you have bleached the bundle to the possible pale yellowish color, that's it. You got the raw blonde hair now. You have the mother of all blondes. This bundle is now ready for achieving any blonde color that you want or your client wants. The most hard job is to get the virgin hair bleached into pale yellow color, as it takes many hours of hard work, checkings, testings, waitings, and again, checkings, testings, waitings, etc. It could take up to 10 hours or even longer. When bleaching the virgin hair into yellowish pale, the risks are a lot. You might get your silky hair becoming coarse, rough, yucky. You might get your silky hair dry and easy for breakage. You might get your silky hair bright orange color, etc. You might also get your silky hair over bleached, and further coloring may destroy it. So, since I have been producing my own blondes for years now, you have no doubt regarding the quality of my blondes. My blondes are silky, healthy, and strong. My raw blondes are ready for you to color them, paint them, and achieve the beautiful blondes as your client requests. And thank you so much.